supervising from home brings a whole range of different emotions. And I've recently been working with a lot of my clients who are working from home and have been for around 3, sometimes 4 weeks. And this is sort of dependent on some of them have health issues, so they need to stay at home. What I've been talking to them about, and there's quite a few of them, the different types of emotion that comes up for them while they're working with supervising their staff. And the first one is that they feel that distance, but that can actually create frustration. Frustrated that they can't connect with their fellow workers, so they're not really knowing all of the information. They're getting words because they're seeing emails and possibly hearing people, but they're not seeing the interaction of others, and that leaves out a whole bunch of information for them, therefore feeling frustrated, which can actually lead to a little bit of anger. But the biggest emotion that they're really feeling is guilt. It's an interesting emotion, guilt. It keeps you busy, but it gets you nowhere. But it's an interesting emotion from a supervising perspective, because you can feel guilty that you're not there. And one of the things is they're feeling guilty because they don't think they're doing enough, simply because they're in the home environment. And that's not quite right. And that is leading them to the working excessive hours. So they're working longer hours. Oh gosh, you know, I'm at home, so I should work more. I want my team to know that I'm working more. I feel guilty that I'm not with them. I feel guilty that I'm not able to support them enough and seeing those signs and signals. So just be aware that if you are supervising and you're doing it from home and have been for a while, eliminate the guilt. Reframe that. Find another emotion. Find the emotion of peacefulness that you're doing the very best you can with all you know right now. So be kind to yourself as a supervisor, and that way you'll be able to be kind to others too.